Suot ang kanilang aswal na two-piece swimsuit. Rumampa ang 40 official candidates ng Binibining Pilipinas 2018. Ipinamalas nila ang kanilang pageant-ready figures na bunga raw ng ilang buwang training. Mula sa iba't ibang probinsya ang mga kandidata at may kanya-kanya ring profesyon. Si Vicky Marie Rushton, actress at girlfriend ni Kapuso Hunk Jason Abalos.
I always pray for a partner who is very supportive and I thank him always that he supports everything that I do.
Kasama rin sa official list of candidates ang professional volleyball player na si Michelle Gumabaw. Nakatulong daw sa kanyang pagsali ang training at disiplina bilang atleta.
Actually, hindi siya ganoon ka magkaiba kasi pareho silang competitive. Parehong may gustong goal, parehong gustong manalo. Anong pagkakaiba lang, nasa stage yung isa, nasa court yung isa.
Hindi naman maiwasang makaramdam ng pressure ni Maria Andrea Aya Abesamis na anak ni Miss Universe 1984 third runner-up Desiree Verdadero.
The tips and advice that my mom gave me is of course to be confident, always feel beautiful, and to be strong.
Miss World Philippines 2016 at top 5 sa Miss World 2016 si Catriona Gray. Pero this time, target naman niya ang Miss Universe Philippines crown. Bahagya pang na out of balance si Catriona sa kanyang pag-akyat sa stage. Pero poised pa rin siya. Dito raw sa Binibini ay medyo iniba niya ang kanyang look at edgier ang kanyang style.
I'm actually an independent candidate, so I'm working with different people, people from theater, people from the fashion industry, different industries, because I wanted a different approach this time.
Aubrey Carampel, GMA News.